Joy for giving me the opportunity to talk, and thank you, Hal, for your very generous rose and very flattering rose. Wonderful to get an opportunity to speak this evening, and I will get back to a long list of thank yous that are due on this celebratory occasion and rite of passage. I thought I would share with you a scrapbook of my memories, and I'll have to be very quick now to run through the past 20 years and compress them into 10 minutes. So it's going to be a scrapbook of my memories. And it all started on April the 6th in 1988 when I had my job interview at Eckerd. And I was so happy to be among the three invited candidates. I come from a large university in the Netherlands where I lived for 21 years, and I was unfamiliar with the normal interview process in America. And Hal, the sometimes absent-minded professor, had really touched base with me about the itinerary for my visit. I was given a copy of the program when I arrived, and everything seemed to be going well, and I was feeling pretty good about the interview. And after lunch, I saw on the schedule, presentation from 1:30 to 2:30, or 2:02. So you can imagine how extremely happy I was when I was off the job. This is the actual letter from Roy that went with the contract, and here in the picture I'm signing the contract, and the champagne is being chilled in the champagne bucket. So I have the two actual pages from my scrapbook right here, these two pages, and it is noteworthy that these were the actual last two pages that I ever had time to make. And during the interview, what struck me was that Hal picked me up and drove me around in his old rust bucket of a car.
Thank you.
them to the test, and I dragged them all the way to Timbuktu. We left Mofti and one of those old-fashioned cargo peanuts, and we spent 6 days and nights on the Niger River. That wasn't in the truck now, but on the Niger River, sleeping on rice sacks and drinking water from the river that I chlorinated myself. And poor Gary went into acute culture shock and curled up in the fetal position for most of the trip.
Thank you.
You'll see me around between trips.